on the main straight. Max Verstappen's probably got the overtaking button pressed firmly and fully and deployed it. Russell goes to the inside and Russell tries to hang on, but he can't quite.
You couldn't say Lewis did that on purpose. There's no point in doing that.
Certainly not. Valtteri Bottas and Mick Schumacher
to the left, Ocon to the right, and contact with the wall and teammate Perez, but both got away with it.
I don't think I need to comment what happened. You can leave me space there.
Force India team principal.